Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm gonna read the story about three little pigs wonder house. Enjoy guys. Once there were three little pigs who decided to build three houses. The first pig was lazy, so he built his house with straw. The second pig was a little less lazy, so he built his house with sticks. The third pig was smart, so he built his house with bricks. The first two pigs built their houses quickly so they could play the rest of the day. The third little pig worked hard all day to build his brick house. The first pig called him to play. "Why are you wasting your time? Finish quickly and come play with us," the smart little pig replied. "I want to build a strong house." The next day, a hungry wolf saw the three pigs playing. His mouth began to water. "I shall have a juicy meal today." The little pig spotted him and ran away screaming. He chased them into their house. The wolf knocked on the first pig's house, but he refused to open the door, so he blew the house away. I huff and I blow your house in." The scared pig ran to the second pig's house made of sticks. The wolf knocked again, but they didn't open the door, so he broke the house to tiny pieces. The scared pigs ran to the third pig's house made of bricks. The wolf knocked once again, but nobody opened the door, so he huffed and puffed and slammed his head against the wall. Little pig, let me come in." But the house did not break. The cunning wolf decided to climb down the chimney into the pig's house. But the clever pig kept a pot of boiling hot water under the chimney. "Arr!" The wolf climbed down and landed straight into the steaming water and died. The three pigs danced around and exclaimed, "Hooray! We're safe now!" The first two pigs had learned their lesson. They worked hard and built beautiful brick houses. The three pigs were never bothered by wolves again. The end. Thanks for watching and make sure to subscribe my channel. Bye bye!